Yeah, coming Saturday up against your former team. What does it feel like after just weeks after securing a deal at Highlands to come up in the final against SuperSport?
Coincidence or what? I don't know. Maybe God wanted it to be this way. Big game Saturday. It's a good feeling to be part of the setup, to be playing one of the big games in the league, which is the Cup Finals. That's the reason we play football, to play big games, to play such games. So I'm very happy. I think it belongs to all the players that are there, all the players that worked very hard from day one, from pre-season, preparing for this day to play an MTN8 final. I would like to see Highlands Park lifting the trophy, mainly because of these boys worked very hard to be where they are, and they
spoke about it being a big game there. You've played a lot of big games throughout your career. How important is your experience helping out the youngsters in this Highlands squad?
Look, it is important, obviously, guiding them throughout the week. I think the important days are starting from today and until Friday, because there's not much you can do during the game day. So from today and until Friday, it's obviously working on their mental strength, working on their attitude, keep reminding them how important the game is. But they mustn't forget, obviously, to enjoy the moment, because it is a very important moment for them, and it might not come again. So they mustn't forget to enjoy every moment.
And what would it do for the confidence of the side to lift the trophy on Saturday?
Keep doing the things that the team has been doing in terms of working hard at training and transferring that work to the game. And then, the technical team will do the planning and whatnot. And the players must just execute the plan properly, keep working hard, and then, obviously, score goals.
Okay, maybe if you can just tell us on a personal level, where are you in terms of your fitness and your further contribution to the team?
In terms of my fitness, I think I'm 80-90%. Because I've been training with the team the past 3 weeks. I've played, I think, four games. I played 10 matches, and yesterday we just played another mini game at 60 minutes. I think I'm getting there. Obviously, friendly games are not the same as the official games, so it's gonna take a bit of time. But I know myself, and I work hard. I want things to work faster. I won't allow myself to take too long. So I'm used to few games, few official games for me.
Okay, yeah, we know that you're a very experienced player and know your contribution to the game, but what made you ultimately opt for Highlands? I'm sure there were other offers that you could have explored.
One of the reasons is they around Joburg. I wasn't ready to go away from my family. I didn't have to adjust to all the things, like different problems, different setup, decide whether to use it or not. Those things. It's more of the field thing that made me to stay here than on the field.
Sure.